to destroy the realm of the gods. A hellish war erupted, for the great gigantomachy had begun. The gods swore to defeat the giants and rid them from the earth. Both gods and giants fell alike. Still, neither side would relent. And the two factions battled on endlessly, incapable of conquering the other. Two of the giants to take up arms with the gods. And with this, reason and compromise were introduced to the world. Soon, Zeus would lead one final attack. Into the ocean to be forever swallowed by the tides.